I was waiting for you to replay the chord and I didn't hear it and I was like, wait, am I right?
I did. I was so unconfident.
I'll do it again.
Pick up into 49 on page 39.
Yeah.
Right, but I was thinking if we, if we start at measure 43, and then I'll just play with them the rest of that part, just to leave it in there, because otherwise I think they had the rest of it when it came along.
Okay.
All right, so,
same thing where that Sing Gloria comes back around.
Yeah.
With the rejoices.
64.
Yes, 64, 65, that place. Page 32.
Alright, so the sopranos start ahead of everybody.
No.
No,
I stand corrected. I meant sopranos start before the altos. It's not identical to what we just did.
No. Uh-huh. Okay.
So the sopranos are going to go sing glory, sing gloria. Let's do the alto part there, Mary, at the bottom of measure 65.
Sing gloria.
Can you play the soprano?
Oh, yes.
If you want to go down and sing the Emmanuel in the men's register, you can do that if that'll be easier. Sing Gloria, Gloria, Emmanuel, if you want.
Very dark in here.
You want to just run from 64 with everybody?
Yeah, so the gentleman will start us off with Rejoice.
Believe it or not, I am giving everybody all of their entrances. If you don't know where to come in, I do give you where you come in.
Where, what measure?
64. Right.
Pick up to 65.
64. Okay.
It might be too much.
I think we should run this straight through.
Yeah.
All right, page 27.
Karen, before we go to the whole thing, that last page, the men's part, when we go to the manual, it's a different progression here.
Yeah.
Can you just cover that?
Sure. So we're at 72,
73.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to play that Rejoice.